So my name is Esteban. I'm part of the game club, which is in room 210. I like playing Yu-Gi-Oh! I got into it in middle school. It's a pretty fun game, and I actually like beating people a lot.
My name is Christian J. You know, I'm also a Yu-Gi-Oh! Player, and it's a pretty good game. It's one of my favorite games, to be honest. I started watching the anime when I was like, I don't know, like when I was like in middle school, I think, or something. It's like, I just thought, wow, this looks like a good game. I'm gonna start playing it, and then I just started all of a sudden. Now look at me now, I'm like one of the top players in this school and I actually beat everyone, like this guy especially. I can beat, you know, above my 10 winning streak, so.
You know, if I you, bring
you, wait, you can't beat me.
You know, if you're a Yu-Gi-Oh! Player, you should come by sometime, room 210, just saying.
That's all. And I'm Eric Garcia, I'm also a Yu-Gi-Oh! Player. I got into the game almost in 6th grade. And I started actually knowing how to play more when I was in 7th. I didn't know people played Yu-Gi-Oh! Until last year, which is when I got in the game club. It's a group 210. So, yeah, if you're a Yu-Gi-Oh! Player or just a gamer in general, just go to room 210.
Yeah, just we always go there on Fridays after school. Just.
Oh yeah, and there's a meeting.
So what is the drug contract about, and when is it, and what is it about?
The drug contract is for student athletes that are participating in sports, whether it's fall, winter, or spring, to play a sport and to sign a drug contract saying that they will not intake tobacco, alcohol, or any drugs whatsoever during their season. It's to help promote some safety environment and to protect them from possibly injuring themselves through the use of drugs and alcohol. The drug contract for this winter will be on the 20th here at Allison High at 6:30.
My name is Aaron Torres.
I'm Danny Mabel.
I'm Ron Morphy.
And we're reviewing the movie Martian.
The main characters in the movie are Matt Damon, Jeff Daniels, and Ridley Scott.
The movie takes place on Mars when a group of NASA people are doing a mission. And Mark Wani, the main character, is considered dead after a deadly storm hits Mars. And he has to survive with what he has and his little shelter and a rover. And he has to try to make connection to Earth before he dies.
I would give the movie 4 stars. It had a good story, but it was a slow movie. I would like if it would go straight to the point and show the characteristics of it, or the story.
I'm Michael Soto. I'm part of the LSL High School Library Guild. And this month we're going to be selling grams and baked potatoes for the club booth day. Our grams are going to be basically, I think we're doing black roses as well as handmade little spider lollipops and little ghosties and candy bags. And for the club booth day we're just going to be selling baked potatoes as we usually do. Hopefully we're going to make lots of money.
So I'm Mrs. Dodd, and I'm here to explain PBIS. So PBIS stands for Positive Behavioral Intervention and Support. And so we're a committee of teachers that meet together. It's actually a district-wide incentive. And we are just trying to spread positive behaviors and to be more positive throughout campus. Well, I'm on the committee, and so I help create the lesson plans that we do every so often. During class periods. So I help create those lesson plans and help write them. I also look at the data from them, so we do a lot of like student surveys and teacher surveys and just make sure that the direction that we're going with PBIS is the direction that the whole campus wants.
Hi, I'm Veronica.
And I'm Alejandra.
And today we're going to be reviewing a book called The Finer Stars by John Green.
The Finer Stars stars two star-crossed lovers, Hazel Grace and Augustus Waters, who meet at a support group for cancer patients.
Slowly they develop a romance and fall in love.
In my opinion, this book had a really nice plot. the series of events and plot twist was really good, and it made me cry a lot.
I like this book because it took me in a journey that I highly loved. I like the plot and everything that happened in the book, and I recommend it because it's a book that everyone will enjoy.
Now watch me nae-nae.
Okay.
Now watch me whip, whip. Watch me nae-nae.
He's so bad, but he does it so well. I can see the end as it begins. My one condition is
strip it down, back to you and me, like it used to be, when it was an old back road with an old school beat. Cowboy boots by your little bare feet.
Sacré papa, dis-moi où es-tu caché. Ça doit faire au moins 1000 fois que j'ai compté mes doigts.